Resistenza!
Game Time is brought to you in part by the Freddie Simmons Developmental Football Camp, a summer football camp that's developing young minds one play at a time. And Good Success Christian Church and Ministries, a purpose-driven church where they want you to experience the love and love the experience.
It'll be a toss to Burton, who cuts it up, who makes it, who shapes, baits, and he is in for the touchdown.
Touchdown, Ron Brown.
That'll be number two to Ron Burton on the carry. Looks like you're gonna hand it off again. Nope, it'll be number 10 on the fullback carry, and he'll take it in. That'll be a
touchdown.
That'll be another touchdown for the
Monarchs.
That'll be number 10. It'll be Caleb Bailey. It'll be Flowers and Shotgun. He'll take a snap and he'll run. He'll look. He'll throw. And it's complete to Joyner, who makes a man miss, and he scoops in for the touchdown. And with that, ladies and gentlemen, looks like this game is over. Looks like this game has been called.
The game official is just going to let everybody know that just due to the lack of players from Cardozo, the game will be over.
As you guys heard the PA announcer, looks like Cardozo does not have enough players, and that will be it.
You have to get any players that you have before you can crash your company. Please, the stadium and face you and have a safe trip on the dog flashing game.
The Monarchs will take this one as the game is halted. With 2 minutes and 57 seconds left in the fourth quarter, and in the third quarter due to Cardozo not having enough players suited up. 20-0, Monarchs.